Getting a roommate was somewhat easy simply because of Facebook and WhatsApp. We had Facebook and WhatsApp groups for pretty much all the tracks, both going into Adelaide and then going into Pittsburgh. I did end up rooming with people that I met in Adelaide and Pittsburgh as well, which if any of you are doing the Adelaide track, we'll probably end up doing. Finding housing again was not difficult with all the thousands of online tools there. Adelaide was a little more difficult. We used PadMapper, which was, for those of you that are going there might want to use, is basically just a visual representation of Craigslist. Adelaide was a little bit different because you are living in downtown, you are living in the city. But it's a really small city and it's an extremely well-planned city. It's supposedly one of the best planned cities in the world because it's one of the youngest cities in the world. So it's transitioning, I don't think, was a problem. Both in terms of like lifestyle and food and everything. Everything's walking distance. The orientation, I think, at CMU in Adelaide was actually really good. It's a really close-knit school in Adelaide. So everybody knows everybody, which is completely different from Pittsburgh because it's so big that nobody knows anybody. So it's really, really good to have that experience because you automatically have close to whatever the class size is. I think mine was 80. So you automatically have 80 friends going into Pittsburgh, as opposed to people that go directly to Pittsburgh. I think my batch was about 30% Indian, maybe 30% Asian, and the rest was kind of everywhere from all over the place. For fun stuff, like I said, in Adelaide, there's the beach. So Glenelg is the place to go to when you're stressed out because it's a lot of fun. My suggestion, do not go home, guys, in December. Go traveling. You're not going to get to go back to Australia for a while. So whichever one of you are going there, do not go home. Go traveling to the Gold Coast, New Zealand, etc. Most people ended up eating out a lot. Adelaide, you're eating out. There's no canteen or a mess or anything. So you're eating out in the city. So it's a little more expensive usually. The one thing that I think Adelaide was missing when I was there was this thing called Meetups, like this app called Meetups, where I don't know if it's in Adelaide in Australia right now, they have it in the US, where you can basically create up a meetup for any interest, and therefore you can find a meetup for any interest. So if you have any extracurricular interest, whether it's music or like I said, dancing or whatever, acting or computer sciencey stuff like machine learning, data science. There's a lot of meetups happening in on that app, and if not on that app, similar apps. So try and get in touch with people through that.